Hello, my name is Richard.
And my name is Kate, and thanks for watching this video.
Today, I'm going to be talking about your first job. At the end of your first, second or third week on the job, you get a paycheck and only to find out that a chunk of the money is gone. Your employer has taken out or withheld the taxes you owe. Employers withhold money for federal income taxes, social security taxes and state and local income taxes in some states and localities. Taxes are payments of money to the government that provide public goods and services for the community. Some examples of public goods are national defense, street lights, and roads and highways. Public services include welfare programs, sanitation, law enforcement, and education. When you start a new job, your employer will ask you to provide information on Form W-4. This will help your employer determine how much money to withhold from your wages. By January 31st of each year, your employer, even if you don't work there anymore, will give you an IRS Form W-2 wage and tax statement to show how much you earned in wages, tips and other compensation from the previous year. It will also show the state and federal taxes, Social Security, Medicare wages, and tips withheld. You will need this form when you file your tax return. We can help you file your current and back tax returns. Our experienced agents have helped hundreds of clients resolve IRS and state tax problems. You can contact us on the web at www.advancedtaxrelief.net or call 800-790-8574. Advanced Tax Relief is a BBB accredited business. At Advanced Tax Relief, we solve tax problems. Thanks and have a nice day.
Take care, guys.